Barcelona actually lost to Zone 2-1. Who joined? First of all, you gotta pay me. I need that cash. I'm not doing this for free.
Bro needs that money. You have to give it to him. He's dying.
Oh, and Kenny just SDs. It was so bad. He got trouble when I said, yeah, gotta pay me. Your Green Lion getting recognized in match queue because he's Yo, first of all, you also gotta get like your number one leaderboard. Your win leaderboard. Green Lion took it. Yep.
At this point, Candy's gonna get like a stupid early kill. Bring this back somewhat.
That would have been beautiful. Damn, I didn't know about that. Also, okay, since Kennedy's cannot hear what I'm saying, then I can do like some stupid coaching. Like,
Meiji
Jazz, he's out! Sage, like, usually just jumps and air dodge the neutral before the landing, like trying to land the hit. And that's how he plays neutral. Like, right now, Sage looking so much on fire right now. Oh, and the...
Okay.
The
8%.
That was nice. Nice positioning. Oh, up smash. Nice up smash. That's good. Yeah. But, like, Kenny's still so fucking late in terms of percentage. I'm going to try to clutch it out. Because, like, this first SD was so dirty. So bad. Oh, Firebrand? Oh, up air. Sage. He has two stocks to come back from. Sage, like, he's playing on fire right now. I don't see Ken win.
Yeah.
But I feel like the commentator's curse is going to curse Sage. So I'm not going to say anything now. Like, it's pretty exciting though. Like, they're both playing neutral pretty badly. Must say the fucking curve bullshit, like, it makes me so mad sometimes. Oh, and the trip mine, that's going to kill Sage. Not expecting this. Oh no, he did not expect that. What?
It's even. Even just like that.
All right, bear. It was even. Oh no, and Sage going to do SD. Alright, they both respected their SDs, so congratulations to Kennedy, who is going to win with a phenomenal comeback. Kunot here. Oh fuck, wide. Dies of cringe. Oh fuck. I hate raccoon. Answer what? What? Oh yeah, this. Nice. Yeah, true. Yeah, imagine if he has the... Oh shit, the F smash actually going through. I wasn't watching. Alright, time to commentate again. Up tilt, not going to end the up air because of the air dodge back here. Table, this is it, up air. Okay, up tilt. Fair. Oh, he misses the table. Oh, up air. Okay, trip mine. Up tilt. Oh, he misses the fair also. Right, there. Misses the fair again. Now a battle of who is going to land fucking up tilt first. Right, up air. Okay. Ooh, fair. Oh, he missed the back here. He missed the back here again. Or he's getting shielded. Okay, what's happening? Why is Kenny typing? What? Oh well, too bad. He's going to have to win without the double jump. It's going to make things more equal, I guess. I don't know. His space bar is not working. His legs are broken. Yeah, but he cannot double. Oh shit, up smash, that's going to kill back to back. Game equal once again. That's pretty cool. Oh damn. Okay, parry up tilt. He's not going to be able to like... Yep. Yeah, but his double jump's kind of scuffed. But honestly, if Sage loses this one, he just sucks. Just sucks balls.
This is a pretty even set right now, though.
Like, he cannot lose for the sake of his honor. Honor. Bro, he loses? That would be so shameful. Like, people will shit talk him every day just because of this.
Oh my god.
Okay. Up there, up there. Too bad he doesn't have his too bad he doesn't have a second jump. Am I right? Oh, back here.
Honestly, right now I'll probably go for like the back air shot because that
is
so
annoying. Honestly, with one jump he can like go off stage fair, then use the table to go to the other side, fair to the stage, and then up B and he can recover.
Ooh, that
one
was killed.
Okay. Oh. Has to use full hop, then like double jump. Yeah, true. He hasn't been air dodging a lot. It's like either taking hits or dodging them, or oh, they're air dodge.
Yeah.
Like he's shielding.
Yeah, both are just like trying to find like that one kill option right
now. Oh, the smart option.
This is the option.
Okay, a tilt. Oh, fair. That's going to kill. Fair. Oh, fair.
Oh,
is it going to kill?
We'll just go to a game.
Okay, he's trying to back here. He's trying to back here a lot. He's camping. Okay. Right now, Kenny not looking very good. He has a stock. He's a one stock late. Okay, back here. Okay, up tilt.
Runs and tries getting the back air.
Yeah. Oh, Kenny then for the back air. Four on there. That's going to kill. No, the game is equal again. Sage not being able to land a single hit. Oh, and now Kenny about to reverse his combo. Oh, okay. No, he misses the forward jam. Okay, table. Ooh, parry. Okay, that's pretty nice parry too. Like he compensates his second jump with so much thing. Wait, did he just butterfly? Oh, firebrand.
Hold up.
Oh no, he firebrand too early. That's not going to land.
No. Okay, but
bro, it's 2 minutes left. I swear to God. Okay, up air.
Oh my God.
Oh, so, back air. That's good. Anyway,
think
so smart.
Kenny can win is hopefully tie him out, but stage. I mean, Kenny can probably make a comeback.
Back air. That's pretty okay. Up air.
Oh my God.
Just air dodge too early. Okay. Oh, he misses the up air. That's going to be the game. And Kenny Apple going to win 2-0 without a jump on this second game. That's pretty insane. Congratulations.